Attending the SACIA Commtrend Conference at Gallagher Conference Centre in Midrand was both an eye-opening and informative experience. At the IBC Survivors Breakfast, there were a number of tidbits of information from people who attended the IBC conference earlier this year.
As I said, this is a friendly conversation. It's a chat more than anything else. We're going to have a series of presentations.
Many of the elements spoken about will make dramatic changes to the way we work. For many of us, moving from linear production to mostly digital has already been a major disruption. But after listening to the speakers, like the song says, you ain't seen nothing yet. Having attended a very spectacular demonstration of automated cameras being used for the capture of sports some years ago, in this case football, it was pretty obvious that automation of some form was going to replace many of the functions and facilities we have traditionally used. People are now talking about doing away with OB vans and working remotely with automated systems. Remote editing is already a reality and will become more prominent in the very near future. We have moved a long way from linear editing between tape machines. The opening keynote address was more of a performance than a traditional address, and it dealt with a number of issues in our social landscape, which not only affect our industry, but affect us all.
You know this one? Ha, 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 staying alive. That was kind of the reality of my world back then.
Well, in my life, staying alive had a completely different meaning. I mean, I remember the state security police kicking down my grandmother's door.
With the number of highly qualified speakers outlining issues which they felt were of importance, the problem was, who do I go and listen to? From a psychological perspective, understanding how we need to change our mindset to deal with the fourth industrial revolution is a fascinating topic. But as many people said, firstly, we need to understand what the fourth industrial revolution is, and are we prepared enough to take advantage of the emerging environment? Certainly, our education system in this respect is not doing us any favors. But as they say, the future is so bright, we're gonna need shades. I'm looking forward to seeing how all of these items develop in the future. This is Paul Mills for Johannesburg Video News at Gallagher Estates in Johannesburg.